Good morning, children. Today our topic is up in the sky. What do you see when we look at the sky? The sun, the moon, and the stars. The sun, the moon, and the stars. The sun will see at daytime. The moon and the stars will see at nighttime. The sun, moon, and the stars are called heavenly bodies. The planets are also heavenly bodies. The sun and the eight planets form solar system. Now I'll show you a solar system. The sun and the eight planets are here. Eight planets are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. These are the eight planets. The sun and the eight planets form a solar system. We live on the Earth. Now first we'll go to Sun. The sun is at the center of the solar system. All the planets move around the sun. All the planets move around the sun. The sun is huge ball of very hot gaseous. It is many times bigger than the Earth. The sun is nearest star to our planet. Our planet is Earth. The sun is important to us because it gives us heat and light, and plants make food by using sunlight. And the sun is a source of energy. The energy obtained from the sun is called solar energy. It is used to cook food, to light up streets at night, and even to run cars.